So Lou Albano came into my house and killed me. It hurt pretty bad, man. It was the most painful thing I've experienced in a while.